When I was a child, my parents took me to the circus to see the flying trapeze, the acrobats and jugglers who juggled with fire. My favorite was the man who walked the high wire. He walked straight and steady, so high above us all, and I gasped every time he pretended to fall. But I knew if he fell, he wouldn't fall to his death, for under his feet was a safety net. When I left school, my parents took me to work alongside them at the factory. The work it was heavy and the work it was hard, but in everyone's pocket was a union card. With my brothers and sisters, we worked with our hands against the bosses and the blacklegs. We made our stand, and I knew if I fell on hard times or bad luck, my friends and the union would help me back up. When they got into power in 79, the Tories fought hard to cut the unions down. They fought long and dirty to grind us to dust, to make the world more unequal, unfair and unjust. For the rich want a world of endless wealth for themselves and their friends and nobody else. But all that we wanted was to be fairly paid and to know we had help when the times were hard. Now my parents have gone and the world it has changed. New Labour, the Con Dems and the Tories again. The rich help themselves day after day, and that old safety net, well, they took it away. Oh, I miss the old world where the unions were strong, where brothers and sisters helped each other along. And I miss how it felt when I knew for sure that something would stop me from falling too far. Oh, someone please stop me from falling.
There. I'll bring the